attached to a movable bump.
Flexion. Decrease the angle of the joint. How? Bring two bones together. You bring your elbows up. It's so cool, like when you lift a cup.
But there's extension, it's the opposite of flexion. Just increase the angle between two of your bones. I've got a list of ordinary body movements. We'll check it once, then you'll check it twice.
Ah!
Look what you made me do. Look how your body moved. Look what you just made me do. Look how your body just moved. Look what you made me do. Look how your body moved. Look what you just made me do. Look how your body just moved.
Move your head around its axis, then that's called a rotation. You ask me all about inversion, eversion, and opposition.
The world moves on another day, another supination, but not for me, not for me. All I think about is.
And when you look up, there is one thing for sure.
V, that's called hyperextension.
Nobody and nobody trusts me. There will be dorsiflexion starring in your bad dream.
I don't trust nobody and nobody trusts me. There will be plantar flexion starring in your bad dreams.
I don't trust nobody and nobody trusts me. There will be abduction starring in your bad dreams.
I don't trust nobody and nobody trusts me. There will be
the old Taylor can't flex right now. Why? Oh, because she's dead.
What you made me do, like how your body.